Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Uke Nnadi Kitchen. If you are new here, you're very welcome. I appreciate both new and old subscribers. Today in this kitchen, I'm going to show you how you can make your stew without frying it. Stay tuned. Let's go into the business, guys. I'll be leaving the list of ingredients on the description box, so check on the description box. You will see all the ingredients I use in making this delicious stew. The first thing to do is to prepare your chicken. Season your chicken very well. Add just a little water. Allow it to boil in a very high heat so that the chicken, when the stock will come, it will be little, but the chicken will also bring out its own oil mix with the chicken stock. So that was the magic I did. How well you prepare your chicken stock for this recipe will tell how sweet, how delicious your stew is going to taste. So after that, the next thing you will do is to blend all the pepper you're using for your stew. As for this stew, I use bell pepper, scotch bonnet. You can add sweet pepper if you like. I blended it, then add it to the chicken stock. Add a bottle tomatoes if you like bottle tomatoes. Cover it to cook. When I blended the bell pepper, I poured water in the blending machine. Take everything. I didn't want to waste anything. I added the water to the pot. The next step you need to take at this point is to season your stew. I'm seasoning this stew with my preferable spice, seasoning, whatever name you may call it. Add seasoning cube to it. You can use the same seasoning I'm using if you like it. But if you don't, you can use your own preferable seasoning. I cover the pot and allow it to cook for about 20 minutes. After 20 minutes of boiling, cooking, I added the chicken. This chicken is not all the chicken I prepared, but I just chose this little one to add to it. Then you can see that I sprinkle a little bit extra virgin olive oil to it. It's my thing. Each time I'm making stew, whether fried or no fry, I must make sure that I have some extra virgin olive oil in it. So that was just what I did at the end of it. Allow it to cook again for about another 10 minutes, and after 10 minutes this is what my stew look like. Delicious, sweet, beautiful with your yam, with your pasta. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Bye.